Brazil. Now we have another activity. Our activity today is about competition, but in another way. This competition is about 10 cards and 10 cards. You have 10 and you have 10. This competition is between 2D rep boys and 2A rep for girls. This card is about the meaning of some definition. What will you do? You take the 10 cards and spread the cards in front of you on the desk. After you spread these cards, I will read some definitions from here. This activity depends about listening. Okay? Depends on listening. Listen carefully, and when you understand the definition, decide which card is the same meaning with the definition, and catch it and say it loudly. But you have one chance. You say one card only. If you say it incorrectly, you will lose a point. And I will score the two teams on the board. Okay? Yes. I will ask you some questions to check your understanding. You will have some cards of definition or the meaning of the definition. Very good. How many cards?
10.
Very good. When you take the card and spread it on the table or on the desk, you will read it and read the definition or listen to it?
Listen to it.
Very good. If you listen to the definition and know the meaning, what will you do?
Say it loudly.
Very good. You catch the card and raise it and say it loudly. Very good. The fastest and the correct one get a point. Which one? Catch a card that have the opposite meaning or not the correct meaning, you lose a point. Okay? Are you ready?
Yes.
Right. Catch them and catch them. Spread the cards in front of you. Yes. You read it? Okay, you have 10 equal cards. The first definition. Listen carefully. The ruler of a country.
King.
Excellent. You get a point faster. Very good. Okay. The second definition. What you can see from a high place.
You.
Wow. You say correctly, but you have a point because you get fastest. The third one. A place to walk on next to the road. Excellent. Pavement. One score. Okay. Building or
tower.
Building?
Tower.
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 Excellent. Nice. You say the fastest. The fourth one. Something that makes you feel happy or pleased.
Wonderful.
Excellent.
Excellent.
Wonderful. A large building for
a
castle.
Castle.
You say fastest.
Nice.
Very good. A very large sea animal.
Whale.
Excellent. 4 and 3. The bones inside an animal or a person.
Skeleton.
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 Not fossil. Skeleton. They take time to think. Information that you say.
Yes.
Very good. Yes. The last point. That decide if you have five, that you are equal. If you have a point, you are 6 and they are 5 and you are the winner. Decide carefully. Listen carefully. Take your point and mention the card. The last one. This rock was
a solution.
Yes, excellent. You have 5 points and you have 5 points, you are equal. Excellent. Very good. 5 over 5. And 5 over 5. Very good. Please clap your hands for each other. What would you learn from this activity? The definition and the meaning of it. The new vocab. Very good. What did you learn from this activity? The meaning. The new vocab. Definition. Very good. Class. Thinking. And also
listening.
So listen well. Very good. Listen, take your time to think and decide which part is suitable to the singing. I thank you so much about this and I would like to enjoy it next time. Thank you so much.